Everyone in the world says, my religion, your religion, my race, your race, God belongs to me, everyone else goes to hell. Another person might say, everybody else is Shaitan, only our group is the children of God. Everyone else will go to hell. Another group might say, we're the only pure ones, everyone else is impure. Another person might say, I'm the only one who's going to heaven. I know the truth. Everyone else is evil. They don't know. This is the work that goes on in the world, in every religion. This is the fighting. This is the war. This is the enmity. These are the differences. This is what separates us from God.